multi-dose vaccines produced to be used for many people, the vaccine vials contain a protective organic mercury compound called thimerosal. Since harmful germs may enter the vial each time a needle is inserted. Nonetheless, the level of the organic mercury compound found in such vaccines is too low to affect health. In most of the single-dose vaccines prepared for personal use, there is no protective mercury compound.